confusing. The nuclear option in terms of Senate process. Stephen Colbert.